These things are gigantic. The only problem with these things is the cleanup after they get demolished. Requires a lot of effort.